He's on his way. Hit him, Rob. Go get him, Tiger.
Do you remember when we used to do that for the NHS? Not gonna lie, I was one of the first people to stop clapping for the NHS. I was. Because one Thursday around 8:03, I got a phone call from a nurse telling me that she might have given me gonorrhea. Yeah. So whilst I was clapping for one of the key workers, a key worker gave me the clap, you know what I mean? Nah. Like, I remember telling my friend that, and he immediately changed my name on his phone from Ibrahim to Clappity Clap, you know what I mean, yeah? And he had like a special ringtone, you know, the Addams Family one, the da 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 da. You know what I mean, yeah? I was green with envy before she even found a new man, you know what I mean? It was Bear Pete, because Bear Pete. So my name's Ibs, which is spelled IBS. Yeah. Everyone knows what IBS is, right? Yeah, because the people who said no, they're full of shit. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, my darling. I'm from the safest part of North London. I don't know if you've heard of it. It's called Tottenham. Come on. And what's great about Tottenham is it don't matter who you are or where you're from, if someone wants to rob you, you're getting robbed, innit? Light work. Like, I saw a man outside Seven Sisters Station in a wheelchair getting robbed for his phone, innit, yeah? On one hand, immoral, innit? On the other hand, inclusive, you know what I mean? Like, in fact, yeah, it's wrong for you to think that man should not get robbed because he's in a wheelchair, you know what I mean? It's 2023, we've got to move different. We've got to move different, yeah? So, recently, I've been doing Black History Month workshops in private schools. Yeah, thank you. Them motherfuckers don't know anything about Black history. I just made that very clear. I know what you lot are thinking, like, Ibs, like, it's February in the UK. Why are you doing Black History Month workshops, yeah? And I'm telling you there's a cost of the living crisis. So as far as I'm concerned, yeah, if they want to pay me, Black History Month is every month. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? My brothers and sisters. You know what I mean? My brothers and sisters. So, obviously, I was in the workshop and I was asking them to name some Black History Month heroes, yeah? First kid came up and he was like, Martin Luther King. I was like, good start, yeah? Second kid looked at me and was like, you? And I was like, oh, shit, bro. Like, no, bro. Not yet. You know what I mean? Not yet. Yeah? And then this one kid, he definitely had, like, his dad was a Tory MP energy, yeah? And he was like, Stephen Hawking. I was like, oh, shit, no, bro. No, bro. This is Black History Month, not black holes, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? And if you chose, like, another white person, it would have been okay. So, for instance, if you chose Princess Diana, that would have been a better answer, innit? Because African mums love Princess Diana, yeah? More than some of their kids, like, I swear that. Like, I have an auntie who doesn't buy her grandkid Christmas presents, yeah? Never does. It's because her name's Camilla, that's why. Like, she just gets a card that says, mind your fucking business. That's all it is. Apparently, I only got like 10 seconds left, yeah? And like, as my ex-girlfriend said, there's not a lot that I can do with 10 seconds. So...
Like, don't add cream.
Excuse me? All right, my name's been Irritable Bowel Syndrome. Have a good one, peeps.
Round of applause for Ibrahim!